Hello, children.
Hello.
Do you feel like going for a trip today?
Yes.
You do? Well, come along then. Let's all go on a trip to the Kruger National Park and see what we can see. Right, let's all sit down in our very special car. Now, are the doors closed?
Yes.
Are the doors locked so that you won't fall out?
Yes.
All ready?
Yes.
Then off we go. One morning as Niyati, the baby buffalo, was strolling along the riverbank, he saw a small wildebeest running up and down, kicking her legs, tossing her head and lashing her tail and making the funniest noises. Well, Niyati watched her for a while and then he began running and jumping and tossing his head too. Well, before long, a little kudu scrambled out from between the trees and joined them. They made up a lovely game, running along the river bank, leaping over bushes, wheeling around and jumping in the air, kicking their legs in the loveliest, silliest way. Niyati, the baby buffalo, had never had such fun. But oh dear, his mother had been searching for him everywhere. And she was very cross indeed.
Come away at once, Niyati.
Oh, Mama, I'm having such a lovely time.
Niyati!
Look, Mama, I've got friends, baby wildebeest and little kudu.
Those little antelope are no friends for you, Niyati. Wildebeest and kudu. You are a buffalo, and it is high time you began to learn to behave like a buffalo.
Oh? Don't I behave properly, Mama?
No, you don't. You're much too friendly for a buffalo.
Oh, am I?
Yes, you are.
You are a friendly little buffalo, and that is very bad, because a buffalo should always look as if he's mad. You should stamp around and paw the ground and puff and snort and blow to frighten everybody like a big bad buffalo.
Oh, gosh!
You should be bad-tempered and fierce like your Uncle Boo. Now, there's a fine buffalo for you. Do you know what, Niyati? I think I'll ask Uncle Boo to teach you how to become a big, fierce buffalo.
Oh, God!
Uncle Boo was a huge old buffalo bull with great wrinkled horns that had dents and chips and scars all over them from the battles he'd fought in his time. Right away, Uncle Boo began to teach Niyati how to behave. First, he taught him how to swim in the river.
Now sink lower into the water, Niyati. Lower, mate.
Like this, Uncle Boo?
Yeah, that's right. Low in the water. Only your eyes and your nose and the top of your head showing, yeah? That's right. All right now, let's go out onto the banks now and look for a nice, thick, muddy patch. That's it. Come on, Niyati.
Oh, what are we going to do with the mud, Uncle Boo?
We're going to roll round in it and cover ourselves with mud.
I like that. I like rolling in mud. It's so nice and cool. Do you know what, Uncle Boo? It's fun learning to be a big bad buffalo.
It's not for fun that buffalo wallow in mud, Niyati. When the mud dries on our backs, it becomes as hard as a shell, so the nasty gadflies and troublesome ticks can't bite us.
Oh, how clever you are, Uncle Boo. I'm going to tell Baby Wildebeest and Little Kudu to roll in the mud. I'm sure the gadflies worry them too.
No, no, no time to play with your friends, Niati.
Oh?
Yeah. Now I'm going to teach you how to paw the ground with your hooves and how to snort fiercely. And most important of all, how to sniff, sniff, sniff the air.
I know how to sniff the air, Uncle Boo.
No, you don't, mate. No, look, lift your head and stretch your neck and twitch your nostrils. Now then, sniff, sniff, sniff the air.
Why? Why must I sniff the air, Uncle Boo? What for?
Oh, in case there's a lion around.
Oh?
Or something worse.
Something worse? What's worse to have around than a lion?
Worse? A hunter, mate. Yeah, a hunter. A man with a gun. That's our worst enemy.
Oh, and if you smell a hunter, Uncle Boo, what do you do then?
I... charge!
Gosh!
Yeah, the best way for a buffalo to keep safe, mate, is to be as bad-tempered and fierce as possible. Frightens everybody away, especially hunters. So remember, Niati, you start being fierce right away. Keep saying to yourself, a good buffalo is a big, bad, fierce buffalo.
A good buffalo is a big, bad, fierce buffalo. A good buffalo is a big...